Fidelis. When you search for Fidelis in Cerner, these are the products that will appear. The only Fidelis product that will not run through the eligibility engine is Fidelis Care Exchange. Eligibility for this plan can be found on Fidelis.org. The first Fidelis card we're going to look at states Fidelis Care and Fidelis Medicare Advantage Flex. It also states Medicare Rx in the bottom left-hand corner. These indicators tell us that this is a Fidelis Medicare Managed Care plan. As we stated earlier, for coordination of benefits, this would be primary to Medicare. In Cerner, it is listed as Fidelis Medicare Advantage. Stony Brook Medicine does not participate with Fidelis Medicare. This is another Fidelis insurance plan. Let's look for clues as to which one. At the top for product, it states a medal, Fidelis Care Silver. The medal indicates that this is a health benefit exchange product. In Cerner, you would select Fidelis Care Exchange. Stony Brook Medicine does not participate with the Fidelis Exchange plan. This card tells us that it is a Fidelis Dual Advantage Flex HMO SNP plan. The SNP stands for Special Needs Plan. Since it states Fidelis and Dual, we can tell this is a FIDA plan. In Cerner, we would choose Fidelis Medicare Advantage. Since this is a FIDA plan, the Fidelis Dual Advantage plan would be primary, followed by Medicare and then Medicaid in the coordination of benefits. This card only has two identifiers. The first is that it states Fidelis Care, and the second is the SIN number in the bottom right-hand corner. The SIN indicates that this is a Medicaid Managed Care plan. In Cerner, you would select Fidelis Medicaid. This is another very tricky insurance card. There are no indicators on this card besides Fidelis Care. By the process of elimination, that makes this a Fidelis Child Health Plus plan. In Cerner, you would select Fidelis CHP Medicaid. This is an example of a Humana card. It says Humana and also says a Medicare health plan with prescription drug coverage and has Medicare Rx in the corner. There is also a CMS number at the bottom. This is a Medicare Managed Care plan. In Cerner, we would select Humana Health Medicare. NYSHIP. When entering in NYSHIP as the plan name, these are the options that will appear. NYSHIP is a split plan. Empire Plan NYSHIP is for hospital services, and United Empire Plan NYSHIP, G31, is for physician services. Patients who have this plan have Empire primary to the United unless inpatient. At that point, the only insurance listed would be Empire. In Cerner, Empire Plan NYSHIP IP C50 would be selected for inpatient services. Empire Plan NYSHIP OP C90 is used for outpatient services and is followed with United Empire Plan NYSHIP as secondary. Value Options Empire Plan NYSHIP is used for mental health-related services. Click the X in the upper right-hand corner and continue on to the next module.